like to call Mr. Kevin Buzzacott, the elder from Aboriginal Tent Embassy. Thank you. Our elder, Kevin Buzzacott.
A young elder. Thank you.
That the brother has left.
Speak up.
I think we can't go wrong. And because we are at the embassy, our people started off the embassy way back, and I think it's up to us now to take it to another level. We can't do enough for peace, and that's what I like to encourage people to do. And I remember back, I don't know when it was, but me and the brother was here, actually at his camp here, and I had my camp down the bottom. And we were sort of looking after the place for a while. And what we need now, next year we've got a big meeting coming up, and we need to get all our mob out there, get the word out there that come in peace, pull our knowledge, all our spirit, so that we can kick that last goal. I reckon there's one more bubble to burst, and we can do that. And then, soon as we do that, quicker the healing can begin right across the nation. And not only for our mob here, but for world peace, to make peace on this old earth again. And the mob across the road there needs a lot of talking too, and healing. They seem to be lost and doing the wrong thing. We've always offered for 45 years, we've been offering those mob to come down and talk, and they still haven't done it. But they need to come down and make that peace so we can all go home, so to speak. It's just good to be here to witness all this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.